Hi everyone, welcome to SHSIR classes. Today in this video we have to construct a triangle with two given angles 60 degree, 45 degree and one given side 5.5 cm. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to draw here a line of length 5.5 cm. So this is 5.5 cm, and taking here point B and here C. Now we have to draw a 60 degree angle on the point B. So putting the compass here and taking any length and drawing arc here and putting the compass here with same length and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now first joining this to get here a 60 degree angle. Next we have to draw 45 degree angle on the point C. So putting the compass here and drawing an arc by this way and putting the compass here with same length. Cut here and putting the compass here and drawing an arc here and drawing an arc here with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now first joining this line to get here a 90 degree angle. Now bisecting this angle, so putting the compass here and taking greater than half of this and drawing an arc here, putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now first joining this and the two line intersect at a point A. So this is 5.5 cm line and this angle 60 degree, this angle 45 degree. So therefore triangle ABC, so triangle ABC is a triangle with given two angle. So here angle ABC equal to 60 degree, angle ACB equal to 45 degree. And given one side BC equal to 5.5 cm. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for